Robert came to hear the gospel when he was just 20 years old, under the preaching of a great preacher called George Whitefield, hundreds of years ago. Robert got saved. He eventually became a pastor, and he wrote hymns. But soon he neglected his spiritual life. Now, a pastor can neglect his spiritual life. All of us can, if we are not paying attention. So Robert neglected his spiritual life, and he drifted from God. He drifted to such an extent he quit his pastoral ministry. He stopped writing hymns. He was miserable on the inside, and he went to travel around the world so that he could find some peace within his soul. One day he was in a wagon, and there was a lady beside him, and the lady was singing a hymn. And the lady was so excited about the hymn, was showing people around and showed him and asked him, "What do you think about this hymn? Come thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace." Robert Robinson immediately recognized it was the hymn that he had written years ago. And he said to her, "Ma'am, I'm the unhappy man who wrote this hymn, and I would give 1,000 worlds to get back what I had then. But I'm afraid it is all too late. I've drifted too far from God." The lady then said to him, "But sir, look at these words you wrote. Streams of mercy never ceasing." My friends, today there is always a way back to our God. Today, the author will say in Hebrews chapter 3, today, right now, you're not too late. Today, if you will hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Your Father's streams of mercy never ceases. He's calling out to you today. Would you come back to the great God who loved you and gave his Son for you?